Andrea, I don't know how many were who died in Culiacan specifically, but I started shooting mid-2009 and about 18,000 people had died. I finished shooting a year later and it was close to 30,000, and I remember because I would do my proposal, seeing how to raise funds to make the film, and I kept having to change the numbers. Today it's over 40,000 in the country, so it gives you a sense of how real this is.
Je ne sais pas combien de...